And what makes you assume that I dabble in forbidden magic?